I had a random encounter with Steven Gerrard when he was playing for the Galaxy. And it was one of the rare times in life where I was starstruck. And we were just in like a shop in Beverly Hills. I was getting an outfit for the ESPYs or something. And I just was stunned. I was like, oh my God. And I looked around. I'm like, nobody, you know, knows who he is. I think it must have been nice for him to be able to be over in the States and have some anonymity.